Hey there guys, my name is Devin Root and welcome to another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. We are going to be doing a Firebird and a Chevy. That's a sting. The second one is a stingray. I know that's a stingray. That's a Ford Firebird. I know that. Okay, what do we have here? Inner tie rod, timing chain, V8 overhead. Radiator fan V8 overhead, engine head cover A V8 overhead. 1, 2, 3 pistons with con rods. 1 gearbox V8 overhead. 1 camshaft pulley V8 overhead. 2 axle, oh, 2 solid axle control arms. 1, 2, 3, 4 rocker arms. 1 leaf spring plate. That's unusual. But anyways, upper suspension arm. Middle muffler, steering rack, alternator. Ignition wire V8, 2 leaf spring U-bolts, 1 brake servo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 valve push rods, 1 radiator, 1 outer tie rod, 2 shock absorber caps, 1 front wheel hub, 2 rear mufflers, 1 intake manifold, 1 carb, drum wheel cylinder, 1, 2, 3 crankshaft bearing caps, 1 water pump V8 overhead, and 1 flywheel. No blue and red are most common colors for a Thunderbird. I'll check to see what the most common colors are for a Ford Thunderbird. Because I might be wrong. I might be wrong. Okay, let's check this side. That side is good to go. I Okay, so check this out. Oh, you can't finish handle this that bad. Just by a little hair. Okay, so that right there is good. That's a shocker. Tie rod, one inner. Yes, I'll check. Everything else. So, see what condition it is in. It's in. Let's leave that right there. I do not know why we are lagging so much. But we do need to remove those. it's at 3, so it does not lower. The warehouse and sell the broken parts.
Looking for a cute bay?
looks like this is going to be a part one and two for both projects. Maybe not if I can get this done. And yes, I did buy that, just in case. We got everything in inventory. So I bought so much stuff. I actually did buy some stuff in the last episode that I made. It's not about an alternator. Turn on the freaking Wi-Fi. Oh, we got a whole bunch of those. Wonder why. She gave me. Get this video done, so I won't have to do a part two on this. But it's leaving me no choice to put part two on it. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna end it right here. See you guys in part two of the build. This is part one. See you guys. Yeah, part one of this build. See you guys in part two. This is Evan Root, and I'm out.